Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given, and awfully warm at that. Almost as if it had lived mere moments ago. Oh, forgive an old woman's idle prate. I'm sure an ashen one such as thee would never indulge such base contrivances. Ashen one, be sure to bring more souls.
Back again, I see. Perfect timing, too. I'm in need of a diversion. Unfathomable. This is a crystal sorcery. Created by the Pale Dragon. Thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay. Only, I will be sure to unravel it for you. Just a moment. In Vinheim, I was an assassin. A sorcerer only in name. A killer for hire. What a fool I was, thinking one day I would learn real sorceries. When I became undead, I was exiled from the school. But here I am, now, exploring the depths of sorcery. All thanks to you, I might add. You are no ordinary man. All these sorceries, and you've mastered every one. If this were the Dragon School, you'd be... well... overtly despised and banished from the place. Well, I suppose it's time I pack my bags. I would hate to see our agreement end sourly. Better left, tucked away, as a pleasant memory. Promise to stay safe. It's been nice running our own little school.
Thank you.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Thank you.